Okay, okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning.
What else is new, you say?
Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension.
What about the rest?
Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
Is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
It's ready to purchase, or just stay on top of the dread.
Not my suit!
Hey, furry tooth! Did I tell you? We're Team Wombats now!
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers! Rivet, how's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with...
Oh, did you manage it? Tell him of my admirable heroics!
We got you covered. Hurry and get that Dimensionator!
There is one more sniper.
Alright, looks like the sky's clear of snipers. The Nefariouses are just up ahead.
You are the heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious? A rift? Ratchet, we need your help. Nefarious just... Whoa.
You are no longer in exile. What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull.
Destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How about tire their heroes?
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimensions to expect to. Unconventional vibes.
But effective.
Looking for artistic imagination, elegance. This is my dimension to rule!
Keep shooting! We can't stop now!
Look upon my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
Ha ha ha!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me. Tire their heroes.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you. Unconventional paths.
But effective.
Coming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, it's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
You think you're clever, don't you? We'll win!
Keep shooting! We can't stop now!
Look upon my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case.
Keep firing, Ratchet. You heard him, everyone.
I lost my sight.
nefarious as heart. As in the robot, huh? Just hurry!
Thank you!
There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Gex! Ouch! Trooper, go! Defend the heart! I will send every weaselly, ungrateful citizen of this dimension to the darkest, most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just submit?
See? This is why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
You have nearly done it, Ratchet.
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Of every dimension! This is fear, oh, never defeated me before. And this time will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart! If you don't stop...
The ancient, uninspired dimensions are collapsing!
No!
How could I?
Every one of you, come together to fight for your beloved Emperor! They're all gone! Hello? No one?
Nope.
Enough! I will collapse every dimension into nothingness!
He's overclocking the Dimensionator! Hurry!
Empty void!
This is the part where you lose! You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that us?
La 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 la. Alone at last, stuck at the top. If I ever lost, I think I'd just drop. My never-ending story of success is a lonely refrain. So I've one request. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And join me at the top. Why won't you join me? Let our powers combine. You know I can't resist a ditty. So join me. Oh, wait, well, what a pity. Looks like I forgot.
They can't come up.
I'm everything you're not.
Nope.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I said that's pretty good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Look at me and my flawless schemes. The kind you could never dream up in your dreamiest of dreams. Aren't you so lucky to have me to revere? Your flawless yet lawless emperor right here. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And I will never flop. No, I won't. Just join me. Go on, fall in line. And no one's given me good reason to stop my usual power season. Join me at this spot. I forgot. I'm everything you're not. Who am I?
Our greatness.
And who are you?
Wait, wait, I'm not gonna sing this.
You're no good without me. What? How dare you ever doubt me? What? Now listen as the doctor sings the case.
They join you at the top.
Yes, they would.
Join you where the stars all shine.
And boy, I'm so freaking hot.
You're scalding.
I should have them up.
But you will not.
It's all kinds of rad.
And hilarious.
To be all big and bad.
And nefarious.
To join me on my plot.